record. Hello everyone, this is Ronald Schafer, and the live stream is not working, so I am going to just record this using OBS and then upload it online. So I'm going to put a link in the description for Day 33's painting right here. Oops, let me get that to where you can see it. There we go. It's called Mini Star. And yesterday's, again, live stream apparently didn't work. Something's wrong with OBS. This is called Mini Star 2. In case you're wondering what happened again to the painting, the live stream somehow just wasn't working. So, again, I'm just going to record and upload it later. The reason I'm using OBS is because I designed the, you know, overlays and like Illustrator, and I really want my overlay to be on my live stream, but since I can't live stream because it's not working, I'm going to do this. Anyhow, so today will be day 35, and we'll call this Mini Star 3. I did a quick sketch of what I'm looking for. I got one star facing that way, one facing up that way, and one going to be facing out that way. So I'm going to do random colors like I always do. I'm going to, you know, reach into here. Got plenty of random acrylic colors to pick out. And here's the first color. It's going to be pear. I'm going to use my little color wheel. Put some pear down on the color wheel. There we go. Just using a, say, like, artist brush that I picked up at Ace Hardware, of all places. They actually had a selection of actual art brushes, and they had paint and everything. So, if you're wondering where I picked up these supplies from, the canvas I picked up, oh my gosh, 20 years ago, threw it in a drawer, never used it, hence why I'm painting on a little tiny, tiny 4x6 canvas panel. So as you see, there's going to be two more in this series, and then this series will be done. And this is pretty much the Mini Star is from real popular video game. In case you recognize, he looks a little familiar. again, just a light sketch with a number two pencil. And regular artist brushes. I'm sure it was around 10 bucks for just like it's like two or three brushes or something. And canvas panels aren't that expensive either, not at this size. I'm also going to paint the edges. If you can't see that, but I had to hold it up to paint it, so there we go. So it's Friday or Friday night at this point. And I'm sure everybody has plans for the weekend, so have fun, be safe. Get a little bit more of that paint. There we go. Just a couple drops. That's all you need. Random color number two, mossy green. Go. get a little bit more of this mossy green down. Go, clean out the brush, choose a little bit of water, let's pick another random color. We have Laguna. Another random color, glow in the dark. So this is going to be like a glow in the dark yellow. And let's put a drop of blending gel on it. And I'm also mixing that in with the pear. So this pear color is also now gonna glow in the dark. Clean out that brush. Just Kind of have to do a little touch up. I kind of smeared the eye there, so. Next color is terracotta. I use my packaging material. It's kind of like a sponge material. Been using this for years. Go. One more color. At random is blueberry frost. Blueberry frost, huh? Let's try this little sponge brush. Go, making this up as I go. All right. Let's take my brush. Go, put a little signature down. I know some of these random color ones, I get a little crazy and do multiple, like a dozen colors or something, but I really like how this has turned out. I really don't want to complicate it anymore. So this is going to have to dry for a while, and then I will put up an after photo and see if I can get a little support underneath to get it closer to the camera. As close as I'm gonna get. So there you go. And I hope I see everybody tomorrow. Thanks for watching.